Tomorrow, we're taking a look at the economy as a whole. As more states are restricting unemployment aid, rents are increasing, and businesses are changing their spending habits to push the economy forward.
On Eau Claire's Own News 18.